حبيبك هتهون علي. ارجع ارجع وقلي ياللي بتسمع اي كلام يتقالك عني. عمري ما ضيع قلبك مني واعمل كده ليه.
قولي قولي الا انا زيك فين ياللي مفيش في جمالك اتنين. هو احنا عشرة بس يومين
ده انا عايش
here. We've been chocolate blocker since 9 o'clock. It's now just turned 11 o'clock. We've got a roadblock outside. Everything is going crazy. We've got a double file queue all the way inside. We're on around about a 2 hour wait from the back of the queue. People are getting seated slowly, but we wasn't expecting this much.
We came to the old one. It's absolutely fantastic. The service is great compared to most of the shishas. The shisha itself, the head's so big, the taste is brilliant. We come all the way from Lancaster, a 1.5 hour drive away. It's the best shisha place we've ever been to. What do you guys think?
Definitely.
The atmosphere, the people inside, the service mainly. The most shisha places you go to, you don't get the service that you do here. It's the best place you get.
I think the patch is really original. There were the shisha places like this. It's really like fresh and it's got a whole different vibe. Completely different to anywhere you've been before.
The music is thrill.
Amazing.
Pasha Shisha Lounge, 6 shishas on Eid day, just being there, loving it.
Well, I've been waiting for this day for ages since Ramadan and it's been wicked. It's lived up to my expectations. It's absolutely huge and it's rampant and the environment and vibe is just good.
I've never been here before in my life, mate. I was driving past just by chance and I've seen all these people here and I just wanted to know what's going on inside. It's amazing and it's a place to be, I'm telling you.
Pasha's is a place to be. Seriously.
It's 12 o'clock. As you can see, we're outside Edithorpe Street. It's not about Windsor Road tonight, it's about Edithorpe Street in Bradford on Leeds Road, just off Leeds Road. If you have a look, there's cars everywhere, all wanting to go into Pasha. The queue is coming outside of the door. And this is our first open for you. Absolutely amazing. What a night it is.
Well, I'm in Pasha today with my best friend. I've been here before, but this is a new set up and today's Eid and it's really good.
It's all thanks to Noddy.
All my friends are here and I love it. Shisha's gorgeous.
I love it.
Shisha's gorgeous and
gorgeous.
and it's very friendly environment. People are coming and enjoying themselves. So, you know, you should come to Posh this, anyone, it's thrilled.
You walk in, you see the common, you see the waterworks, it's beautiful, it's much more. It's very different to every other place. It's a nice place to, you know, just relax. Get away from, you know, stress from other places.
Definitely.
You know, just relax. You know, get away from family as well, not from the wife.
Shisha's amazing, we come all the way from Manchester just to have it.
Pasha is number one.